Benson out top. Leaves it. Ovechkin drive and assist. Score! Broke through Leonard. Kuznetsov was behind him and tucked it in. And Evgeny Kuznetsov has the Capitals on the board first.
Capitals players. Jensen drops down. A little play to Ovechkin. And that somehow gets through Leonard. That shot from just inside the blue line along the ice. And it's behind Leonard, right for Kuznetsov, as he just pushes it across the goal line. It's 24th, and the Capitals are up one.
Now here's Janmark in deep. Golden Knights try to go to work in the offensive end. Martinez with a wrist shot, score! William Carlson was in front. Martinez from the left point, let it.
Martinez is a bit of a roller. It just pops off the ice between the pads of Samsonov. You can see, it's a knuckleball. Hits the ice right at the bottom of the circle. And a little one-hopper. But
3-0 all-time against the Caps here in the regular year. They've won 5 of 7 all-time. Kuznetsov into the zone for Ovechkin, and he scores! That's
good play by Johansson, and he finds Kuznetsov. And that is a tough play to stop as Logan Thompson, his first shot. He really had the Kuznetsov one earlier, but this is Ovechkin, a one-timer on a 2-on-1, and number 49 for number 8 makes it 2-1.
Tied on Monday against New Jersey, and the Devils scored a couple to put it out of reach. Dodonov for the rush shot, score! Maybe a different tonight!
There's the puck. You can see Orlov gets caught deep back out, and the shot probably wants Samsonov wants back as it goes under his arm, under his glove. And through, Kenny Dodonov ties it up early.
On top to Petrangelo. Now Pacioretty holding. He'll flip it across. Tip! Score! Chandler Stephenson on the deflection! Gives the Golden Knights the win!
You see, everybody's got their eyes on Pacioretty and Eichel. They want to take away that seam pass. Stone in front, that commands all the attention. And Pacioretty, just a little shot pass below the hash marks. And Chandler Stephenson redirects it perfectly past the left.
His shot blocked. They're looking to spring Ovechkin again. White Cloud back, shot, score! Alex Ovechkin rips it in. His
great pass up the ice by Orlov. And Ovechkin's able to walk down just above the faceoff dot. Thompson comes out the challenge. That is under the arm. As he gets all of that one, Thompson gets a piece, but not enough. As Ovechkin, second of the game. Actually, nothing there. You don't like the look. Take it back. Gain some speed.
Shea Theodore into the zone. To the middle. To the net. And he scores! Four goals! Shea Theodore! In overtime! And the Golden Knights with their biggest win of the season! By Comprehensive Cancer Centers.
Hello, highlight reel. Highlight of the night, Shea Theodore, what a move, outside, inside, and another one to the backhand to beat Samsonov as he walks around the Capitals with the biggest goal